Black.
How keep you safe in this house tonight?
Yeah, hey, if you have a dream, make sure you follow your dreams. Fuck what anybody else tells you to do, follow your dreams. You hear me?
I got a call, but forget it, look. Why the hell they kill that boy X? He was curing the mind and also helping the people that was depressed. It's a mess, you can't see him in the flesh no more. 20 years old, it's time for him to rest. Can't believe overdose, I got mad melody, painkillers. It's taking too much, you realize it won't heal us. Gotta destroy our mind and body, you right beside me. You're greedy, you know that you gon' feel it. I'm trying to understand the stress 100%, cause I can only relate just for a little bit. Got me so I can gain a little sense. You stand to me, go around it, just sounding so foolish. And I wonder why. You got so much pain deep inside. I know that we need to come together and not divide. Nigga, that's right. That's the best side. Oh, yeah.
Get some love in your life. Whether that be another person or just loving yourself, man. Love is good. Spread love. Spread love. I'm out of here. I'll be back soon.
You know, I read one time, like, would you rather be at war with yourself and at peace with the world? Or at peace with yourself and at war with the world? And that was powerful.
Why you had to kill that boy Huss? It's like it's hard to survive. I'd rather see you out here just living the struggle. The rebuttal, they can't see you in the flesh no more. Eric O'Hor, better yet, he the devil. It's a trip that we lost Snip. A great time that amazingly get the even in jealousy. Envy ain't put a stop to his vision. Why they call him my eyes? He just wanna die. We all can agree and deny we was all sin. I sent my voices to both, cause them niggas was dope. Losing too many legends and feeling like we lost hope. Lost hope, juice died from a season and I could believe it. You never know when the last time you could be breathing. And what a way that we ending up a decade. We need to check our surroundings and body every day. And also pray.
You can do any motherfucking thing you put your mind to. You can do any motherfucking thing you put your mind to. Can't nobody tell you that you can't do it. Can't nobody discourage you. Somebody in your life that's telling you can't do it. If it's somebody in your life that's giving you negative energy, that's not encouraging you, that's not trying to help you get to where you need to be. All that fool ass fuck, fake ass shit. Look, all you gotta do is just pull them to the side and be like this.